Don't worry, they will pass you. Yes. Next. Next doubt, Vishwanath Dasika. If we apply for improvements and exams are not there, will there be any increase in the allotted subjects? If we apply for improvements, exams are not there, will there be any increase in the allotted subjects? No. Without improvement, how can we improve our marks? Okay, so this is for passing candidates. This is a shocking news only. This is a bad news only. For failed candidates, it is good news. Okay, those who have failed, for them it is good news. Those who have passed and those who want to increase the marks, for them it is bad news only. Okay, right. Imam sir. So Imam Saab's doubt is, good morning sir, what mark should we get in MCET to get a better rank? To get a better rank in MCET, so you need to score 80 plus, 100 means extraordinary only. So 80 plus, then only you will score a better rank. 80 plus means better rank only, otherwise 100. 80 plus will be a better rank, okay? So that is your better rank. Out of 160, yes. Thank you, sir. Mohammed Arbaz, Assalamualaikum, sir. What about supplementary exams? Yeah, supplementary exams are going to get cancelled. In AP, already over, decision came. In TS, it will come within 1 or 2 days. Thank you. Thank you. Perumalla Praveen, this time correction not good. Okay, correction not good, maybe. Yeah, maybe correction not good. Some mistakes are there still. This time also mistakes are there. Some students are suffering. Okay, for meritorious students also, they got less marks in some subjects. So correction is not up to the mark. Many are saying like that, correction is not up to the mark. So the board has to rectify the mistakes. They are allotting, they are appointing junior lecturers, inexperienced lecturers, without proper training, without proper instructions. They are starting, they are doing the correction. They don't know how to evaluate the papers, what are the value points, how to give, when to give full marks. They don't know, minimum knowledge they don't have. So the problem is being arised because of these people only. Okay, the board has to rectify all these mistakes. Okay. So we will try to bring all these issues to the notice of the board in the coming days, hopefully. Thank you. Next doubt, Kartikeya Srinivas. Sir, will grace marks will be added for failed candidates or only pass border marks will be given? Because of only pass border will be given there, there is decrease in total percentage in inter. Yeah, so first of all, government decided to give grace marks 10 to 15. But it may lead to some legal issues. That's why they are going to pass, only pass. For those who have failed, but they have only passing marks. No question of grace marks, passing marks only. 35, 27, 21, passing marks. Like that. Thank you. Next doubt, Perumalla Praveen. I have seen one of student got 17 marks in 1B, he passed an exam, but 27 is pass exam. 17 marks in Maths 1B, he passed an exam. How is it possible? No, it's not possible. It should be 27, not 17. 17 marks? No. It should be 27. Okay? So, it's not correct. Yes. Please once again you check his memo. By mistake there may be some printing error in the memo, okay? Once again you check. Yes. Otherwise you send the snap to us, send the image to us. Okay, we will check. Thank you. Next doubt, Srinivas Srinu. For first year students, there will be supply? No. No, next year only you have to write. Next year only you have to write. Regarding this, clear information will come within 1 or 2 days. Wait and watch. Okay, right. Next doubt, Mirza Bey, sir, many of the boys are absent in exams, so they will also promote all only those who wrote. Everybody will be promoted. Okay? If they wrote, if they were absent, everybody will be promoted. Don't worry. Thank you. Next doubt, Muhammad Abdul Majid. I am from Chaitanya College. I just want to give my credit to my English teacher. My journey was simple. I was ready to work and my teacher was ready to guide me. He guided me personally. Wonderful. Okay? Wonderful. So kudos to your teacher also. So hats off to your teacher as well as you also for your effort. Okay? Wonderful. Wonderful. So I am very glad to know the story of your success story. Yes. Thank you. Next out by Abdullah Khadri, sir. Will first year students will get pass in failed subjects? I think it is applicable only for second year students. For first year, what they will do, we will wait and see. Let them write next year, or they will also be declared pass. We will wait and see within 1 or 2 days. Okay, only for 2 days. Tuesday, decision will come. Clear cut instructions will come. Okay, right. Next out, Vishwanath Dasika, sir, it is guaranteed that improvement supplement exams going to be cancelled? Yeah, 90%. AP already over, cancelled. In TS, they are going to get cancelled, 90%. So, government is ready to cancel the exams because there is no provision. So, it's very difficult to conduct the exams in the month of July also. In August also, we can't expect. So, August means it will be very late and it may lead to many problems for next academic year also. That's why. Okay, so they are going to cancel the exams within 1 or 2 days. Next doubt, if supplementary exams are cancelled, then re-verification also get cancelled? No, re-verification is there. It's a good doubt. Re-verification is there. Re-verification and revaluation is there. You can go for re-verification. Okay, recounting and re-verification is there. Revaluation is not there. Okay, thank you. Next doubt, Rashid Ahmed. Sir, I got 92 in English. I have confident that I will get 95-98. Should I apply for recorrection? What is the process? I got 92 in English. I have confidence that I will get 95-98. You didn't mention it is first year or second year. First year or second year. If it is first year, better you go for re-verification. Okay. First year or second year also. Better you go for re-verification. Okay. Marks may be added. 1 or 2 marks may be added. Better you go. The thing is, we expect 95-96. But we get 90 only. 90-92 only. Why? Because in descriptive part, annotations part, they cut the marks. There only we lose the marks. Okay. Better you go. It's a matter of 600 you go. Okay. Better you apply for re-verification. Let us see what will happen. Hope for the best positively. You think? Next doubt, titanium tech. Oh no. So no improvement. Yeah. This year, no improvement. That's what I am telling. No. For passing students, it's a bad news. For those who want to increase the marks, for them it is bad news. And for those who failed, for them it is good news. Okay. Right. Next doubt, same titanium tech. Sir, my start my second year English preparation. Yeah, you start. Better you start English preparation. Not only English, remaining subjects also. Okay, regarding English, keep watching my videos and my videos will help you definitely in second year. So many topics are there. Some lessons are also there. CV, curriculum vitae, word stress, how to write letters, how to write annotation. So many videos are there, so keep watching my videos. It will help you definitely to start the preparation. Not only in English, in afternoons also you start. I think online class are going on. For afternoons, online is going on, I think so. Okay, all the best. Next doubt, Arigela Nagaraj. Sir, in re-verification, they decrease marks. No, they won't decrease marks. No question of decreasing. Don't be afraid. No fear. Don't fear like that. Only increase or constant. Increase or constant. No question of decreasing. Okay? Right. Next doubt. Titanium Tech. Sir, in exams, if they give 4 out of 4 to annotations, then marks will be 97. But how 98 marks possible? How 98 marks possible? Okay. So totally 10 marks are, 10 questions are there. In section A, 10 questions are there. Okay. So annotations, 4 annotations are there. Poetry, 2 questions. Prose, 2 questions. Non-detail, 2 questions are there. Okay. So for all the questions, if they give 4 out of 4, for all the questions, annotations and questions also, if they give 4 out of 4, then only it is possible. Okay. So for questions also, you have to score 4. Then only it is possible. Sometimes they give. There is no hard and fast rule. You should not give 4 for the questions. There is no hard and fast rule like that. There is no rule like that. If you write very nicely, they will give. For questions also, they will give. Okay. Like that, you will get 98. Thank you. 2 marks. 2 marks means for 4 questions, 4 into half. 4 into half, 2 marks you are losing means. This year, you know, 99 also, people scored 99 also. 99 also. Many got 99 also this year. So for all the questions, they are giving 4 out of 4. It depends. It depends upon the valuation. The team, okay? Team leader also, please. Thank you. Next doubt by J.S. Siddhan. Sir, can we expect increase of marks in English in annotations and descriptive answers? So if you go by re-verification, they won't increase in descriptive. Only in objective, if anything missed out, if only in bits, only in grammar, if anything is missed out, it may be considered. Don't expect in descriptive part. Don't expect in section A. Section A, suppose they awarded 3 only, 2 only. We can't argue with them, okay? So don't expect in section A. Only in grammar part you can expect. Thank you. It's a good doubt. Next doubt, HS. Sir, MCET versus JEE, which is better for ordinary student? For ordinary student, MCET. JEE much little bit tougher than MCET. When compared to MCET, it is tougher national exam. So better you go for MCET. In MCET, if you solve previous questions, so it will do. To some extent, it will do. 60% it will do. You can score previous papers. But JEE is not like that. Every time you need to be very creative. Okay, so MCET old papers, previous papers will help, but JEE, there is no help like that. So that's why you go for MCET. Ordinary student should go for MCET instead of JEE. Okay. Thank you. Next doubt, Siddhan. Sir, can you please upload the scheme of evaluation having annotations? It would be very helpful. Okay, scheme of evaluation having annotations. Okay, bold scheme of evaluation for descriptive part, only section A part. I will do. Definitely I will do. Okay. So within 1 or 2 days I will do that. Thank you. Next doubt, Samir. I am Samir. So tell me about supplementary. Supplementary in AP, it was cancelled already. In TS also, it is going to get cancelled. TS also, they are going to get cancelled. Okay. Exams are going to get cancelled. Thank you. 90% chances are there. For cancellation, 90% chances are there. Next doubt, HS. Sir, if you study for MCET, can we write JEE also? Yeah, you can write JEE also, but JEE, MCET means academy books. MCET means academy books. But JEE means NCERT books. So JEE means NCERT books. So broader concept will be there. So if you study for JEE, you can write MCET. But if you study only for MCET, you can't write JEE. So JEE is wider than MCET. It's broader than and tougher than MCET. You can write, but you can't score a good rank in JEE. Okay? That is the thing here. Thank you. Next, Abdullah Qadri. Sir, in AP, both first and second year students are getting promoted, so will it be same in TS? Yeah, definitely. It will be same. Hopefully it will be same, but we are to wait and watch. Okay? Please wait for 2 days. Okay? It will be clear. Next. Thank you. Next doubt. Srinivas Srinu, sir, today in paper they said first year students are also get passed. Yeah, first year students, that is AP. That is the case with AP. Definitely we will also follow the same case. We will also follow the same rule. Here also same rule will be followed, same rule will be implemented. But it's too early. If I say if I say the same, it will be too early. That's why we will wait. 90% it will be same. First year and second year, all will pass. One or 2 days. Wait for 2 days. Okay? Thank you. Rashid Ahmed, first year, sir. Okay, first year. First year improvement. You want to go for improvement? Yeah. 92. Verification. So you can go for re-verification. No problem, please. Next doubt, Vishwanath Dasika. There is no re-evaluation? No. Revaluation is not there. Okay? Revaluation is not there. Only verification or counting is there. Valuation. Again, valuating the answers. Why they gave 3? It deserves 4. So we have to give 4. That provision is not there. It was removed many years ago. 6-7 years ago, it was removed. Earlier, it was there. But now it is not there. Okay? Clear? Yes. Thank you. Next doubt by Parvez Roy. Sir, thank you so much for clarifying our doubts. You are welcome. It's my pleasure. My pleasure. Okay? You are welcome. Most welcome. Titanium Tech. Next doubt. Sir, please make more intermediate English classes. So, you want me to make videos on intermediate English? Definitely, I will do. Now onwards, I will do. So, exams updates are over. Updates are over. So, now my aim is only MSET and English. MSET and English. Inter-English. Okay? Thank you. Please keep watching. And I am very glad to inform you that I am going to make videos on GK and current affairs. So, after your graduation, after your intermediate also, you are going to appear for many competitive exams. So, it will be helpful to you. Please encourage, please watch those GK and current affairs videos also. One must have wonderful knowledge, GK and current affairs, then only you can crack the exams. So, right now you can realize the importance of IAS, IPS people, so Group 1 officers. So, they have a lot of importance in society. Okay, they are celebrities. That's why you can also become the IAS, IPS, you can also reach the great heights. So for that purpose, you need to crack tough exams, competitive exams. For competitive exams, spoken English must be there. You must have good spoken English, good command on English, good command on GK and current affairs. So keeping in mind, I am going to make videos on GK and current affairs. So please watch those videos also, okay? Please stay tuned to those videos also. Thank you. Next out, Samir. Sir, my second year is completed, but only one paper failed in first year. Yeah, you will be promoted. As a second year student, you will be promoted. Don't worry, you will be promoted. Okay, thank you. Next out, Abdullah Khadri. Sir, first year students will get passed, hopefully. So in AP, first year students are also going to pass. So we will also follow the same in TS, hopefully. Okay, so we will be passed. Within 1 or 2 days, decision will come. Yes. Next doubt. Rohit Kumar, sir, MSET are there or not? MSET is there. MSET is there. But when is MSET? That is $1 million question. I think so. I think they are going to postpone MSET also. So, wait and see. Now think that it is from 6 to 11 only. You prepare like that. Okay? It will be postponed. At least for 1 or 2 weeks, it will be postponed. Not much. 1 or 2 weeks, it will be postponed. Okay? Thank you. Next doubt. Titanium Tech. Sir, when will colleges reopen? Colleges means June, July, no question. June is over, almost over. July also. August, only in the month of August, colleges reopen. It's a good doubt. Colleges reopening maybe in August. From August only. Okay? Physical classes. Till then, online classes only. Okay? Next doubt, Mohammed Shoaib, I got 2B 17 marks, he will be passed, you know. passed to be mass 27. So 27 is passing mark. 27 is passing mark. So it is a fail. Now, anyhow, so as per the government decision, you will be passed. Okay?
Right.
Second year students, definitely you will be passed. So lucky, okay? All the best. Next doubt, Titanium Tech. Yes sir, do your video in annotation scheme of evaluation is very helpful. Who wants for good marks? Definitely. So annotation scheme of evaluation I will do. Descriptive what section A I will do. Both first year, second year I will do within 1 or 2 days. Thank you for your advice. So please give your suggestions time to time. Titanium Tech. Yes sir, do your video on annotation, okay? Thank you, already over, no? HS, sir, tell me good books to study for MCET. Tell me good books to study for MCET. MCET, Arihant Publications and Deepthi Publications, they are really wonderful. So they will be very useful. Deepthi Publications, Arihant Publications, academic books are also there. So they are very helpful. You can go through them, okay? You can depend, you can rely on them. Thank you. Next doubt, Uzair Uzama Muhammad. Great initiative, sir. Wonderful, wonderful. Nice to hear from you, Uzair. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your comment. Thank you very much for your suggestion. Okay. Uzair Uzama. So he is a CA now, full-fledged CA. Okay. So my student 10 years ago, a wonderful student. So who got 97-98 in first year and second year English. So really he worked hard, very sincere. Now he became full-fledged CA. With a lot of hard work, he is an inspiration to everyone. Okay, everyone should get inspired from him, by him. Now he is working for MNC, very huge organization. So most of the time he is abroad. Okay, nice hearing from you, Uzair. Okay, thank you. Next, Ankur Kumar. I got 976. Oh, wonderful. 976, wonderful. It's good score. 976 is a good score. Okay. You didn't mention the college. If it is possible, revert back. So mention the college and your marks in English also. Okay. Thank you. Next doubt, Mirza Bey. Sir, my friend is in second year. He has gap loss 4 in first year and same in second year. So he will also pass. Yeah, second year students, don't worry. You will be declared pass. You will be declared pass. So only for first year, we will come to know very soon. Only for first year, we will come to know very soon. Very soon, we will come to know. Okay. So decision will come within 1 or 2 days. Right. Next doubt by Vidyadhari. If they cancel the exams, how can I improve? And I want to write improvement. Yeah, that is the problem. That is the problem. We can't improve the marks. So for those who want to improve the marks, it's a bad news. Will they give chance next time? We will wait and see. Okay. Definitely they won't give. I think so. They won't give. So no improvement. No chance for improvement this time. Wait and see. 1 or 2 days. Okay. Right. Thank you. Next down, Abdullah Khadri. Sir, few moments ago you said that only second year students will be promoted. First year have to write next year. It was asking again about first year. Yeah. So we haven't yet received the clear information. You see. Only Andhra, we have full information. In TS, we don't have any information. So, how will be the rules, we don't know. Okay, so even today also, there is no instruction for cancellation of exams. They didn't inform. They didn't give any clarification, cancellation of exams. Okay, only they are thinking to cancel the exams. So, CM also is ready to cancel the exams. Yesterday it was discussed in the cabinet. It was discussed. They are going to approach the advocate general. They are thinking about the legal issues also. So by Tuesday, we will get full information. Then only we will get clear-cut instructions. Okay. Till then, we have to wait and see only. But 95% they are going to get cancelled. Okay. So first year, only second year, it will be clear on Tuesday. Okay, right. Next doubt, HS, sir, IAS versus CSC engineering, which is better? Because I want to prepare for IAS, then I need only degree. No? And please tell me how many exams will be for IAS, means physical, written, etc. IAS versus CSC. Okay. CSC engineering. Okay. My advice is, first you do CSC engineering. So with any degree, you can go for IAS exam. So with BSc also, you can go for IAS exam. BSc means 3 years course. Engineering means 4 years course. So matter of 1 year difference, only 1 year difference. So better you first you complete engineering. Then you go for, you sit for, you opt for IAS group 1 exam. In groups exams, so 3 steps are there, prelims, mains and interview. Prelims, mains and interview. For example, if you are selected in IAS, wonderful. For example, if somebody is not selected, then he can come back to his engineering degree. So it will be helpful to him. Okay, so engineering background should be there. A good background should be there. One must have a good background. Then he can appear for IAS exams. Okay, so really tougher ones, 3 steps are there. Prelims, mains and interview. For example, even somebody is failed in interview also, again he has to come back from prelims. Again prelims, mains, interview. 3 steps are there. So one must have a very good background, engineering background or any other medical, any professional background, then he can opt for IAS exam. So security purpose, I am telling about the security purpose. Okay, if we are not selected in IAS, we can depend upon our engineering degree, we can depend upon our medical degree, pharma degree. Okay, that is surety, surety purpose I am telling. That is my advice. Okay, thank you. But it is a good decision. Okay, so you have to write in Kerala state, Tamil Nadu state, 99% they write IAS, but in our state, very few opt for IAS, very few people. How many of your friends are writing, you tell me? How many of my friends are writing? No, very few. Okay, here very few people. Now only some awareness has been created. Some time ago, very few people were writing IAS, and now it has become easier. Earlier it was very tough. Okay, in our regional language also you can write. That is the provision, that is the facility government has given to us. Okay, think about all these things. Next, thank you. All the best. Next doubt by Yankee Venkat sir, there are any chances to cancel TS Inter supplementary exam? Yeah, 95, more chances are there, 95% it will be cancelled, okay? Monday or Tuesday, it will be clear. Next, thank you. Next, Lahari Chodavaraku, Lahari, yeah. What about TSMSET? TSMSET, as of now, Lahari, as of now, TSMSET, there is no postponement. They are telling that 6 to 11 only, TS postponement, July 6 to 11, but I think so. What I think is, definitely it will be postponed. Definitely it will be postponed for 1 or 2 weeks. It will be postponed. They are telling in the today's newspaper also, no question of postponement, but it will be postponed. Okay. So these politicians' words, these ministers' words, they keep changing. Today one decision, tomorrow another decision. Okay. Thank you. Next, Mekala Surya Sai. Sir, there would be betterment for first year, next year. Yeah. For example, if you are in first year now, you can write betterment next year. I don't think so. They won't give that facility. Okay. So it will be clear within 1 or 2 days. Please wait for 2 days. Okay. Next doubt. Ankur Kumar. Sir, I got 976. I am from Fidzi, Hyderabad. Okay. I got 95 in English in both first year and second year. In second year, I wrote the paper as you told. Thanks for your guidance. Oh, wonderful. You are welcome. It's my duty. It's my pleasure. Okay. So this kind of encouragement really giving me a lot of confidence also, moral boost up also. Okay. Wonderful. Thanks for your compliment. Keep it up. Keep it up. Okay. Right. Next. HS. Sir, how can we become police officers like Commissioner, DGP or less, means which exam we have to write? And thank you so much, sir. Welcome. So, wonderful decision. You want to become commissioner, police officer, okay? So DGP means, DGP commissioner means, first of all, they have to clear their group 1 services, that is IAS only. IAS means group 1 services. So group 1 service means UPSC exam, central government group 1 service means if you have, it will be having many things are there, IAS, IPS, IFS, IRS, ICS, many are there depending upon your rank. So if you are getting 1 to 100 rank in that group 1 exam, you will be given IAS cadre. Next 100 to 200 IPS, next 200 to 300 IFS, like that IRS, ICS, many are there. So all belong to group 1 category only. So you need to appear for UPSC, it is called Union Public Service Commission, UPSC exams. So UPSC exam, group 1 services you have to write. You must have graduation degree. After completing your graduation, you have to appear for group 1 services. Okay, it is possible. It is not, don't think that it is not impossible. It's not possible, it's impossible. No, it is possible. Many are getting selected, no? Many are getting selected. Okay, so it is possible. You try for that IAS, IPS. Okay, thank you. All the best. HS. Sir, how can you become other police officer like, yeah, it's over, no? Now, Mangalarapu Madhurima. Sir, I got 916 and I got 19 English. Wonderful. Good score, 90. Second year, 90 means it's a good score only. Second year is very tough to score. First year is easy to score. Grammar is there. All full marks they will give for grammar, 60 out of 60. But here, second year, descriptive answers are there. Okay. Describing process, CV, letter writing, note making, all descriptive. So they will cut half of mark for each descriptive answer. So very difficult to score. 90 means good scoring only, extraordinary scoring only. Okay, please tell about MCET exam. MCET exam, as of now, no information regarding previous MCET exam, AP also. They are telling that same, there will be no postponement, but things will be changing very soon. Very soon you will be coming to know about that. In my opinion, it will be postponed for few weeks, 1 or 2 weeks. You think that there will be no change, you prepare in such a way, thinking that there will be no change in the dates. Okay, students? Okay? So now, I would like to end this today's live session. Okay? Thanks for coming into live. Thanks for your interaction. So we will have many more live sessions in the coming days also. At the end of the session, just now I have received one doubt from Mirza Bey. Thanks for your help and clearing our doubts. Thanks, really very inspiring, sir. Thank you very much. You are welcome. Welcome. Okay. So it's my pleasure clearing your doubts. So always in your service. We'll meet again very soon. Keep watching my videos. Okay. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Jai Hind. HS, bye. Yeah. Bye for today. Joshna, bye sir. Bye for today. Take care. Have a nice day, all of you. Have a nice day. Okay? Right. Thank you very much.